When you decide to give your all, to go for it, so to speak, and what God's ordained you to do, He'll help you in every possible way you can imagine, including clearing the clutter in your life and the time wasters and the blessing blockers and all of that. And then the things that were deeply sent from the kingdom of darkness to try to hurt you, to get you messed up from within inside yourself that you can't see the world correctly.